07 at runway 11 ready for departure, north departure.
Ready to go. Been approved. Everything's in order. It's 6:59 and 27 seconds. So 6:49. So it'd be 6:50 p.m. just before sunset when we get off the ground. 60 knots. 70. 80, 90, 100, rotating, looking for 6 degrees. We've got it, and lift off, gear up, flaps up, accelerating through 160, 180, 200, and we'll begin our turn to the north. Copy that, and I'll...
3007, leaving my airspace, frequency change approved.
Is that what I wanted? Copy. Roger, Wilco.
007, frequency change.
So let's get settled on course to the Alcoa plant. See out to the left, we can see back to us. So the camera's the wrong direction to see the sunset, don't worry. We'll see it shortly. So rather muted colours, beautiful lavender, magenta, all kinds of subtle purples in the sky there. And here's the Alcoa plant coming up on the left. So it's 6:51. The lights should be coming on soon. I would say. But for now, it is the twilight time. Okay, let's push on up the river. Swim past the docks here. There we go. Oh yeah, some lights coming on now. And heading almost due north to the fort. There's a nice view. Nice. Okay, let's speed up a bit. Let's go to wing cam for a moment. Yeah, beautiful, subtle. The atmospheric, the lighting in this simulator is extraordinary. I guess it should be since it cost 15 million pounds. Oh no, wait a minute. It cost about 200 bucks, I think, for the premium version. So, pretty much a bargain. Much. Incredible. We can see our next turn point centered up in the canopy rails there, about center screen right now. That turn in turning point in the river. I actually climb a little bit. Because why not? Climb a little bit to the east. And we can see the town to the left starting to light up for the evening. Yep. Inside this bend in the river. Gorgeous colours there. Fort of New Amsterdam. Now I thought it was a moat, but it still could be around it, or a road. Looks like water to me. Here with a road across it, I'm sure it's a moat. Okay, we're turning slightly southwest. It must be the sunlight interfering with my view there, I'd say. There we go. We can see all the various canals in the town, lit up by the evening sun. That's a nice view. It's me in the back seat. And the street lights are coming on. Kitchen lights. Nice. Let's climb as we get to the next turn point, and we're going to look back at the city. Fantastic. Whoops, almost missed the turn point there. Was the silent reverie. This turn in the river, you can see the bridge, just see the bridge there past the canopy rail. Just there. Cool. There it is. Back to the airport. Let's climb a little on this last leg. Okay. don't know what's going on with the view there, it's a little bit glitchy. Anyway, let's climb. Through the cloud layer. Let's go 30 degrees up. And move very quickly at 5,000 feet. Wow, look at that. Okay, let's go back down the deck. And we can see the airport beacon flashing at us in the distance. Okay, let's get permission to land.
Head shell tower, mid 0077 miles northwest, 1,200 feet to left.
Right.
Fly left downwind runway 29er make 007.
Yep, so we've got to fly upwind first. Interestingly, the approach lights are working in the other direction, but oh well, I guess I didn't get the memo. Anyway, I'm sure we'll be okay. I guess I could have insisted on the other runway, but I don't like to be rude. Yeah. She knows where I am. She knows where I am, so let's just go do it, I guess. Speed brake out. Gear down. And flaps down. Speed brake in, and not lined up too badly, throttle back, waiting for three greens. Pop the speed brake again. Here we go, I got three greens. Coming in a bit hot. Speed brake retracted. Still pretty hot. We'll just hover here at 125. And we're settling now, 110. Touchdown at 105. It's 10 knots fast, but I'll live with that. 5 to 10 knots fast, really. Okay, oh, that was fun.
6007, turn next taxiway.
I certainly will.